you've been lying to me all these years?
Well, they told you you were gullible and you believed them.
And here we go, Regal, starting things off with Kozlov. Regal, the former longtime mentor of Vladimir Kozlov. The Moscow Mauler, 302-pounder. Kozlov, well-schooled in all the various disciplines, mixed martial arts and grappling, freestyle, and uses his head very well as a weapon, too.
Now, Santino, you've got to admit, he's smart in his choice here. Who wouldn't want to have someone as adept as Vladimir Kozlov as your partner? But Santino has to, don't go in business for yourself here. There you go.
Well, that's the bottom rope axe handle to the shoulder.
He might have fallen off the top. Look out! Missed!
Trying to show some of his martial arts skills. Obviously, he's been studying the Karate Kid over the past couple
Why
weeks.
Why did you get it?
Fancy footwork.
Do something! We're gonna fight!
Maybe he should bring out the Cobra.
No choice! Come on!
Oh, man!
Before the Cobra strikes, William Regal struck a word, I'm not sure. But...
Uh-oh. Oh, great throw by Regal.
No.
Here comes Kozlov.
Smart move.
Yeah, smart move by Regal.
Vladimir told Santino early on that if they lose, then he would pound his fist into his Santino's bones and crush them.
Planting Regal with authority. Hook of the leg by Kozlov. Two counts over. Kali didn't even get in the match.
No winners of this match. The team of Santino Marella and Vladimir Kozlov.
Well, relationship off to a successful start.
Yeah, William Regal would have been more successful if he would have been more of a tag team partner. And at least acknowledge he had a partner. Watch out here now.
What's going on here? Your partner?
Oh, was your partner?
Now, Ranjit Singh wanted more aggressiveness. Strange match.
Santino dancing again. You don't want to be upstage by Vladimir.
Yeah, Vladimir won the dance-off at the first ever Viewer's Choice night on Monday Night Raw a few weeks ago.
Look at Kozlov, he's not impressed.